Extended families of females and youngsters are headed up by a dominant male, the silverback. He defends his territory by intimidating any rivals from among his neighbors. Fights are rare, and as with bison, there's a lot of bluster. Males also hope to impress neighboring females with displays of strength, tempting them to join him, while keeping the neighboring silverbacks well away. He's attracted a new young female. It seems she wants this silverback to father her children. She only has a day or two when she's fertile. There's no time to waste, but she's going to have to work hard to get his attention. She stares at him, a brazenly flirtatious act in itself. She tightens her lips into a smile and gazes straight into his eyes. This is gorilla seduction at its least subtle. But he doesn't seem to be won over by her shameless tactics. Now what's a girl to do? The whole family watches to see what happens next. The young female decides to try a different tactic. There are two teenagers, black-backed, immature males, and she flirts with them. She positions herself between the two rival boys. Both are interested in her. She's a tease. As she joins one, the other watches, grunting in jealous fury. She solicits both males, but doesn't actually mate with either. She only has eyes on the big prize. And sure enough, the silverback hears and comes charging in. With a little subterfuge, she gets her man.